Good morning all. Today we have a very special guest with us in IGC Bangalore, Mr. Manoj Baishya. He is a good R&D rank 4th in Gate Aerospace 2019. Hello Manoj. First of all, very warm welcome to the section with IGC Bangalore and congratulations on securing R&D rank 4th in AE 2019.
Thank you so much.
Manoj, could you tell us a little bit about your background?
So I graduated from NIT Durgapur in Chemical Engineering in 2017. After graduation, I joined a private consulting firm and worked there for 1 year. I was always interested in flight and space systems, hence I quit my job to write Gate and entered the aerospace industry.
Right decision. How did you come to know about IGC Bangalore?
Well, I started looking for the best coaching classes through Google and then I came across IGC. I read through all the reviews and then I contacted the faculty to inquire about the course. Ram Soni was the institute topper in 2018 with an AIR 27 and hence I was convinced that the quality of teaching is really the best here.
Manoj, could you tell what was your preparation strategies for GATE?
So IGC conducts full-day classes on the weekends and gives ample amount of time in the weekdays for self-study. So I went to the syllabus multiple times to get acquainted with what was required. I started my basic fundamentals, I read books to develop my, make my fundamentals strong and then go into the advanced areas. As for the routine, I would attend a class, understand the lecture material, make quick notes on the relevant areas. The faculty should refer books, chapters and topics to be read for further understanding of the topic. I would then go home and then read the content from the book and make my own notes from it. I would then proceed to redo all the class problems and solve example problems in the book. In the process, I developed my own sketches, flowcharts, and as well as free body diagrams to make my understanding very, very clear. Then I would do all the assignment problems and make short notes based on it. I would also solve all the unsolved exercise problems from the book. Lastly, I would discuss my doubts with my classmates and the faculty and make them thoroughly clear.
Thank you for that very detailed strategy you followed. How did you describe your classroom experience?
Well, the classroom was very engaging and interactive. The atmosphere was cool and competitive and we had a very good study group as dedicated students from all over the country came here to prepare for GATE. I think that a good library and notes are the most essential assets of any GATE aspirant which IGC provided me. Now coming to the faculty, all the faculty are subject experts and they are excellent in their exposition of the respective subjects. They would build all of the concepts from the very basics and then go up to the advanced levels. All of them develop my understanding into such a level which I couldn't do even after 6 years of school and college. In addition, I had a very clear syllabus track, well-designed assignments and regular mock tests to solidify my concepts.
Okay. What are the other ways IGC GATE coaching helped you in your overall development as an aerospace engineer?
Well, I firstly improved my analysis and visualization skills and applied them to engineering problems. As also, I developed a very strong foundation on maths, mechanics, solids, fluids and thermal applications. After doing this course, which has vastly improved my engineering analysis and design skills.
What are the points you want to give to aerospace engineering students and future GATE aspirants?
Well, I think the strategy for GATE should be really simple. First, have a very good goal-oriented schedule and do proper time management. Then read good books, make your own notes and solve as many problems as you can. Solve problems from your assignments, mock tests, example problems and exercise problems. And make your own sketches, diagrams, flowcharts and memory diagrams to strengthen your understanding. One thing which I really liked was that IGC gave me a very well-rounded sound set of assignments and mock tests that gave me a holistic understanding of the type of questions that I could expect from the GATE exam. Another point which I highlight is IGC finished the syllabus 2 months prior to the GATE exam and therefore I had sufficient time to attend all of the mock tests and do multiple revisions of each and every concept of every all the subjects. Lastly, which is very important, take adequate amount of rest. Meditate and exercise regularly, eat healthy so that you can stay on the top of your mind.
Thank you for sharing your experience with IGC Bangalore and giving the valuable advices to future aspirants.
Thank you.